Hi, my name's Jada Sonica, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dead Space. In the last episode, I was gearing up and getting ready to go and attach a beacon to an asteroid. I don't really know anything else more about that, except for that I was very frustrated with the last thing. The elevator. So I've got one node and 11 credits, and something to sell. So I guess I'll go to a store. I wish there was a way to zoom out. Gold semiconductor. Ooh, we'll be rich then. Stasis module, which, you know, yay. Got a lot of ripper bullets and a lot of pulse rounds. And plasma energy, so I'm good. The only thing I don't have is any health kits. So that might be something I'd be willing to do. They seem to have pretty good. Oh, I didn't have any line racks either. That I think of it. And I like line racks. I mean, they're a bit pricey, but whatever, might as well blow all my dough, right? There's one of those, to be honest. It's all the bullets that that can hold. Whatever. Pretty sure there's nothing in here for me. No, because I already cleared everything out. But there's a bench! I do have a power node. To go for a rig because I suck. Are these not turned on? Why don't they spin like the other ones? Probably should have bought some air cannons. Because if it's an asteroid, there's a good possibility that I'm going to have to go outside. Fight these wibbly wobblies. I hope, because that would really suck. Ew, I can't run. There's more of this womb material. Squishy. You'd think that if I chopped their legs off, they wouldn't be able to come back. One of those neck suckers. Guess I'm going in there. I don't want to. Oh, So I still can't get to any kind of stasis, doohickey. Because it's on the deck that I can't get to. Sure, I guess I will be using this after all. I like stasis. Stasis likes me, it's fun. Oh my, there's a save point right there. Well, that certainly killed him. It's down there. So I don't have to ride the elevator repeatedly. I guess I'll save, even though I just started. Because I have a feeling this is going to be one of those whole kill him and come back, kill him and come back, kill him and come back. It's going to be the big pig poo. What the hell's up with those people? Is that like the beginning of those pregnant ones or something? I know something's going to pop out of that vent. Switch to this. This is a higher aim. I want that. Why won't you let me have it? That was a waste. Well, let me take that goodies that's over there. But I want it. Why won't you let me take it? It's my goodies. Gimme. It's a shiny. Well, it won't let me click at all. Maybe I have to click it while I'm passing? Probably something like that. What the hell just hit me? Using those. I guess I'll be using the line racks after all. Or something that can shoot them just a little bit better. Because now I know what's going on. Game's gonna be pig poo. Line racks. Yeah, I'll probably use line racks. Let me use this. I don't understand why. Can I use it over here? No. So they won't let me use it regardless. How stupid is that? Maybe it doesn't function? That would be very annoying. Stick your stupid horse. can you not die?
Isaac? Is that really you? It feels like it's been so long.
Why won't you let me leave?
But I can help you now. Come with me.
Whatever. So I used up all my line racks that I just bought? Yes, I did. Help me now. What? Help me die? So I didn't get any of those fucking goodies. How do I? Still can't use this button. Ooh. That was different. I still don't understand why I couldn't use that teleporty thingy.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on!
Is that his girlfriend? Oh boy, two line racks. I guess I need to use a different weapon. She's gonna die. How lucky for her that I was here. Freaking kidding me. I really can.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I
no,
think I could disable
I really
the
don't care about
Hold
your
on.
Beacons. Sorry. Probably should, but don't. Well, that was terribly effective. Too bad there aren't any more of those.
Okay, the door's unlocked.
Shit, bitch, don't knock my shit down.
I can't get over to you, but I'll find a way.
That's my goodies.
I love you.
I don't care.
This will all be over soon.
I want the goodies. Where are the shinies? Dead bodies. I don't know why I couldn't move them. I wonder if I could throw them. That would be amusing. Let's see. Got a hold of you, right? I could throw that. I wanted to throw the body. I can toss them over the edge. A lot of good that does me. Well, because I'm such a pathetic player, I'm going to go and save. Because I don't want to have to fight that fight again. If I can manage to get inside this thing. My luck. Looking for those. Showing up every single fucking time. Whatever. I don't care. Because I don't want to fight that fight again. I don't know why I'm continuing to save down the line. Like, I think I'm really gonna play it again or something.